legislative process, I testified on behalf of the coalition, law enforcement coalition, that I was at that point in time, I was in support of allowing officers to watch this video. Now, since that time, the policy that's being proposed today is different. And to address why the change, I want to make sure we're addressing this.